What is up, guys? We are back with another Resident Evil 7 with my friend Landon. Okay, so
jeez, don't fall.
So next time I never discussed this with Landon, but if you guys want us to do a Dead Rising 3 video, we might do it, but we gotta re-download it. But we'll do it, cause like.
Alright, let me open the blinds because it looks better with the blinds open.
And like, oh my god. What the?
There we go.
Okay. And right now we're back with some more Resident Evil 7. We're not using Layton's character because like...
I don't know.
Landon said don't use him because...
I already used him.
Well, now I can see all the dead guys now.
Don't show again. We already pressed that earlier. When we made our other video, like, maybe an hour or two ago.
An hour.
Yeah, an hour. So go check that one out after you watch this one. Leave a like and subscribe.
I don't think you're that far in the game. Remember, we just started it on your person, so continue.
Hopefully I actually saved it right.
Okay, yeah, you're only not at that part.
The woman on the phone is Zoe.
Yeah.
If you saw in our other video, the woman, we were so confused of what to do. Yeah. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get my money. Because they apparently left it out. What? I got money.
I know.
I got dough. I got all 367 of them. Why? A. I already watched it.
Yeah, we're right by the stairs. Oh, it shall have scared me. Holy crap. I don't remember where to go. Do you remember where to go?
Yeah. I do remember where to go.
So
go out of this house.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I want to do. Mm-hmm. I don't like that. Oh, yeah. I am stupid. I don't get why this game is so dark. That's what I don't like about it. Right.
Yeah, honey, that's where she pops up.
No, that's the bear, the teddy bear. I just got so scared. Fuse. I just got so scared because when I cut that, my controller vibrated. Oh, I hate this part. Bugs. I hate bugs.
I hate those kinds.
Those are not grasshoppers, cockroaches. And they're almost impossible to kill. Almost. Whoa, I literally... You're not responding. Where is it? Where's that upstairs place where I have to put the fuse in? Look here. Shut door, definitely.
That's a jacket, dude.
And that's...
Hey guys, I'm here!
Oh yeah, Gavin's here too.
Oh yeah, well, you gotta go in that tiny crack right there. Behind you.
Second.
Your crack.
Weirdo.
He is a buck crack.
You're a buck crack too. I really don't want to watch that house footage because it's boring. No, I already went in here, remember?
Oh, yeah.
But now I gotta go fix the stairs. Or whatever Joel!
Oh. Holy crap!
Swing the axe at her. Kill her. That's why. I should probably have the... Ow! That hurt.
Did you start a new one?
No. Yeah, we started a new one.
Alright guys, I'm leaving. Bye!
Oh geez, she got a chainsaw. Looks like she has a leaf blower.
See, that's why he gets stitches in his hand, guys.
And I was just about to fix the stairs.
That freaking scared me. But when she
popped
up.
I didn't even know that was gonna happen.
I know, right? I mean, I knew she was gonna pop up, but I didn't think it was right there.
What?
Oh. You gotta get the gun, remember?
What gun?
The gun you gotta pick up over there.
Over here?
Somewhere.
Hold on, upstairs.
Why didn't she pop up?
Oh, the gun's up here.
Mm-hmm.
There's a ton of ammo. Dude, that would hurt. I hate these doors.
Oh my gosh. Me, I can skip into it.
Dude, at one part. Oh, I knocked him over good.
When does she pop up?
I hate it up there. It's up there where she pops up.
Hmm.
I'm getting handgun ammo. Where's the handgun?
I don't remember.
Guys, am I missing something? I think I passed it. Are you literally...
Wait, don't you grab it when she throws you down, when she jump scares you?
No.
What is it? There it is.
Cool. You're gonna die. Now you gotta go over here. She's gonna get you with the chainsaw. Don't, get freaked out. She's gonna pop up right here.
I still might get freaked out even though I know it's gonna happen.
Right when you try to climb up it. See? Jeez, what's wrong with you? Ow!
Quit it! He killed you. I mean, not yet.
Yeah, not yet. Ouch, you're...
Lady?
God. Crap. Quit. Ow! Quit it! First aid! But yeah, use it on that. Use that cactus juice. Alright. Chainsaw. I want it. From Zombieland, double tap. Come on. Now where do I gotta go? I'm going back. I'm getting as far away as her from her. What the heck? Who closed the stairs up? And who's moving?
Oh, I knew he was gonna pop up.
I wanted him to pop up. I didn't want him to move. Gee.
He didn't even jump scare me, really.
Not really. I'm... Oh, a little family soon.
We're gonna have to end it in 5 minutes.
All right.
Yeah, I know, right?
Come on.
Yeah,
Jack doesn't look as scary. Why can't his face just stay like that?
Because I burned it.
Oh, yeah.
And then he shot himself.
He stuck my gun up in his mouth and pulled the trigger.
And he was still alive.
Oh, those are staples in your hand.
Yeah, like they're stapling my hand that's just
I thought they were stitches, but it's a horror game. How big are these stitches?
I hate this part. I hate this part. It is so hard.
Why is it hard?
Because you have to like unlock the secret room and get into that one room and then save it. All right.
Oh, you have to. Oh, I think this was this one like. Stop throwing stuff at me, Jack. Not Jack, whatever his name is.
Shut.
Guys,
you always do that.
What is wrong with you?
What the freak did he even do?
Just shove a knife in my mouth.
Why? Jeez, what did he do to you?
Hi. What doing?
What did you do to him? Jeez. Why did you have to fall over by the grandma?
Look at him, man. We can leave it broken or something. He not eating it.
That was the mama saying?
Yeah. Female 50s, maybe. Yeah. Lock from the other side and move that.
What you were supposed to do?
What?
Just walk away.
You want to walk towards him?
Well, no.
I don't know what to do. I don't have anything except that hand anymore. I don't want to read that. I don't have any time. Crap.
What did you get to that secret room?
Alright guys, I think we have to end it here. So, guys, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe and do all that. Comment what we should do, play different games, do all that stuff. So comment, subscribe. See you later. Bye.